But there's still a lot of reasons why we play these songs.